I would describe the experience at Aska as transcendent, immersive.
We want to take the guest on a little journey to experience sort of the New York landscape, sort of through my eyes, having grown up in Scandinavia. The ingredients are the most important aspect of what we do. Like with everything we do, there needs to be a thoughtfulness behind how we source them and how we use them, how we prepare them. So with the beverage program at the restaurant, it was important to me to have a similar thought process when it came to producer, farmer, how the wines, the grapes are grown. And that's where I think Missy and I align and make our work together the way it is.
My name is Missy Neill, and I am the beverage director at Aska.
Last week was the last week of winter truffles. Now is when everything starts showing up, growing little shoots and things outside. We also have snails coming in tomorrow.
What? Where is that gonna go?
We'll see. I think it has to be a whole new dish.
Have you done snails before?
We haven't served snails. We've only experimented with them.
This is exciting. This is definitely different. I do like snails. Because there's so many things that are infused or brined or fermented, the flavors are just so different than anywhere else I've worked. It's an exploration.
So with the pairing, you have to, similar to how the menu is constructed, look at which wines or beverages go with what dishes, how they have their own harmony and flow.
It's the most important thing for me to select pairings that highlight what he's doing. His work is the work that I want to be celebrated.
We've always had about 3 or 4 cocktails, sort of signature cocktails on the menu.
The ingredients of the cocktails are incredibly important. We make our own cordials, we make our own infusions. There has to be a special story for everything that we're doing, even the cocktails.
We opened Aska, where we are now, in 2016, and we received 2 stars 4 months after we opened in 2016, which we have been happy to hold for the last 6 years now.
My goal is to continue, and I want the pairing to be something people talk about and part of the reason why they come back.
I think if you compare the restaurant today with what we did a few years ago, it's a very different experience. I mean, we all know this, but as we grow, of course, we evolve in one way or another. And I think change is a good thing.